Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this hypnosis video for sleep. Sleep, anxiety, worry, and problems. Okay, before we start, I'd just like to invite you all to put a thumbs up in the box below and share this video. And find yourself somewhere comfortable to sit or lie down. If you need to wake up at a particular time, please do set an alarm clock, or otherwise, just enjoy. Okay, so if you're sitting, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides, either with your arms on the armchair, or with your hands and your knees and your thighs. If you're lying down, if possible, lie on your back and just relax. Okay, just thinking into your breathing now, so breathing. Just relaxing your body, all your tensions, just releasing and letting go. And just close your eyes now and just thinking into your breathing. Let's take a couple of deeper breaths now. So breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in. And breathing out, and just continue now, breathing normally, and just relaxing and letting go. Okay, so I'd like you, before we start, just to think in to what's been on your mind recently. So what is it that's either been worrying you, concerning you, or causing you anxiety? So what problems are you having at the moment? So just focus into that now. So just thinking about all your problems and what's worrying you. And now I just want you to try and slow down and just try to analyze these problems and just try to put things a little bit into perspective. So just putting all your problems into perspective and just consciously now just try to relax your body and just notice exactly where you have any tensions in your body, perhaps it's in your head, perhaps in your chest. Just noticing how your body is feeling now. So still focusing into your problems, what's going on in your life at the moment. But at the same time, just trying to relax your body and notice where any tension is in your body, and perhaps you've got some discomfort, perhaps in your head or your chest. Just relaxing your shoulders now. Still focusing into your worries, your problems with your life at the moment. Just still focusing into this. We're just trying to just slow it down, putting things into perspective, and trying to be as calm as you possibly can. So just calming down and relaxing and just noticing the things that you're going on in your life at the moment, but putting things in perspective and consciously calming down, relaxing your body, noticing where any tensions are, and just trying to release those tensions and just trying to calm yourself down as much as you possibly can. Okay? Okay. So what I want you to do now, we're going to do a little exercise before we go into a hypnotic state and go into a deeper sleep and let ourselves flow off into a deep sleep. Before we do that, I just want you to, once again, to return to your problems. And I just want you to take one of all the perhaps many things that are going on in your life. So just take perhaps the biggest, the most important thing, and I'd like you to just try to whittle it down and reduce it to its core. So what is the thing that is bothering you at the moment? And perhaps if you just give it one or two words, just to summarize exactly what it is that's bothering you. Give it a word or a very, very short sentence, and just concentrate on this now. Okay, whilst you are doing this, be very conscious as well of your body and just trying to relax your body and noticing where you have any tensions in your body. Perhaps it's your head, perhaps it's your chest. Relaxing your breathing, breathing more slowly all the time. Relaxing and letting go. And just remembering these, just a couple of words or very short phrase which summarizes what's been worrying you. And so we're just whittling it down to just the most important thing. So if you can forget everything else at the moment, just concentrating on the most important issue. Okay, because once we've solved this big issue, or we've overcome this big issue, then perhaps we can move into the other aspects. But it's important now, you just concentrate on the most important thing. And just giving it one word, or perhaps two words, or possibly a very, very short phrase, and just try to analyze what it is that's worrying you and why it's worrying you. What's going to happen? What's going to happen in the future? What's happened in the past? What's the situation? Just try to whittle it down to something very small, just very concentrated, and just concentrating now on this very, very short phrase. And at the same time, relaxing your body, thinking into your breathing, calming your breathing, slowing your breathing down, noticing where any tension is in your body, and just trying to relax this tension and just trying to calm yourself down. Just calming yourself down and releasing and letting go. Just let it all go and just concentrating still just on these couple of words and focusing on what it is that's worrying you. But just one thing, not anymore, just one thing, the most important thing that's worrying you. And just try to analyze the situation. So what are you worried about? What's going to happen in the future? Thinking it through a little bit. So what are you worried about? What's going to happen? It's the future. Okay, so what's going to happen in the future? And at the same time, relaxing your body, noticing where your tensions are in your body, and just trying to let go and relax as much as you can. Okay, so now taking these, just this word or a couple of words or short phrase that you've managed to take, I want you now to try and make it into a photograph. So just this small one thing, I want you to make it into a photograph. It's a photograph of what summarizes this particular problem. Okay? So now I want you to imagine that you're looking at this photograph of this symbol of what is causing you anxiety at the moment. So I want you to focus into this photograph now. Okay, so concentrate on the photograph, concentrate on the photograph, looking at the photograph, this image which symbolizes all your worries and all your problems at the moment. But at the same time, I want you also to notice how your body is feeling. So have you got any tensions in your body? Just notice where your tensions are, where you're feeling uncomfortable. Notice your breathing. Deliberately try to slow your breathing down. So breathe very, very slowly, very, very deeply, and just relaxing everything in your body. Okay, going back to this photograph now of whatever it is, this symbol of what's giving you the anxiety at the moment? What's giving you the problems? What you're worrying about? So what is it in the future that you're worried about? What's going to happen? Symbolize it. Stop it. Okay, and can you just photograph? I want you to still the photograph now. So it's like becoming a painting now. So it's like an oil painting or a watercolor painting. Okay? So I want you to, yeah, so now you've changed this photograph of this thing that symbolizes what you've been thinking about. And now you've turned it into a watercolor. So watercolor painting. So it's only a small little thing. It's only a few inches big. And this thing just symbolizes your what you've been thinking about. And now I want you to imagine, using your imagination, so I want you to imagine that with your hand, the paint on this picture is still wet, and so with your hand, you just touch it and you move it all around. So you're just stirring it around, you just make a muddy mess, and the picture is just disappearing because you're wiping it around with your hand. Okay. And it's just, you keep wiping. And as you're wiping, notice also any tension you might have in your body and just try to release that tension as much as you can. Just releasing that tension. Now I'm wiping around your hand around this paint and just making a mess of it. And just focus into this mess. Okay, and releasing all the tension in your body, just noticing your breathing, slowing down your breathing as slow as you can. Relaxing all your body, releasing all the tension, just letting go, is letting go, letting go. Okay? And I want you to imagine, using your imagination now, I want you to take this watercolor painting that you've smudged up, so it's completely, it's just a mess, it's like a small child has been playing with their hands. And I want you to take this picture now, and I want you to walk with it. So wherever you are now, I want you to imagine that you're just going outside the door to open the door. So if you're inside, just open the door and put this picture outside the door. Then close the door once again and go back to your position. If you're outside, if you're lucky enough to be outside in a beautiful place, I want you to walk with this picture and put it in a very, very distant place. You've gone a long, long way now. And you put this picture in a nice safe place, and now you're returning back. And so you're now a long, long way away from the picture. Okay, so you've moved well away from the picture. And I just want you to concentrate now into your body and relaxing your body as much as you can. And just letting go, just noticing if you have any tension and relaxing that tension. Just notice where it is. Is it in your head or in your shoulders? Relaxing your shoulders, relaxing your body. And also noticing your breathing as well. So at the same time, I want you to notice your breathing and just let go and relax and relax. Oh, that's good. Okay, so now what I want you to do, I want you to imagine that you're standing in front of a whiteboard. So a whiteboard or a blackboard or something nice and large in front of you, like at school. And you've got something to write with, either a pen or a piece of chalk or something in your hand. And I want you to imagine now that you're drawing a big circle. So just draw a very large circle on the board. And I want you now to write your name. So can you write your name in the circle? Okay, very good. Very good. Writing your name. Lovely. Super. And now, with the board rubber or the cloth or whatever you have, I want you to erase your name. So you, now the board is clear. Now I want you to erase the circle. And I just want you to relax. And I want you now to draw on the board. I want you to draw a triangle now. So draw a triangle. Draw a triangle. And inside the triangle, I want you to write the number 10. Okay, now I want you to erase the triangle and the number 10. And now I want you to draw and square on the board, and I want you to write the number 9. But this time I want you to be very careful, and I want you just to erase the number 9, but to keep the square. So I want you to do this now. So you still have, that's good. So you've cancelled the 9, but you've still got the square on the board. And so now I want you, very carefully, inside the square, I want you to draw the number 8. Good. So drawing number 8 now, very carefully inside the square, and I want you to cancel the 8 out and write the number 7. Okay? So now I want you to cancel out the 7 very, very carefully, but this time I also want you to cancel out the square. So there we are. So it's nice and clean now, and I want you to focus in to listening and just letting go. And so you're letting go now, and you're noticing you're going deeper and deeper now, down and down, feeling more and more relaxed. You just let it happen. You just listen to my voice. You don't need to understand what I'm saying. You just let my words flow over you, and you're just letting go, and you're just relaxing. And you're relaxing, you're going deeper and deeper, down and down, into a nice restful state now. So you're just feeling relaxed, and you're just letting yourself go down deeper and deeper. More and more relaxed. And I want you to be very careful, because you're becoming more and more relaxed now. You're just letting yourself go, going down and down and down, deeper and deeper and deeper. Just letting go now, and just letting go. And everything's okay. And just letting go, relaxing more and more. And just in a good place now. And just releasing and letting go. 7, 6, 5. Down and down, deeper and deeper. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And just keep going down, deeper and deeper. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. You're relaxing. And you're just letting go now. Just letting go. Deeper and deeper. Just drifting into a beautiful hypnotic trance. Sleep and go deeper. Sleep and go deeper. Sleep and just letting go. Sleep and just letting go and going deeper and deeper. Down and down. Relaxing and letting go. Relaxing and letting go. Down. Deeper and deeper.